What do you get when you cross two guys, a garden weasel, and chainsaws?
You may recognize these guys from their numerous television appearances, including The Tonight Show, The Today Show, Steve Harvey's Big Time. They're featured in the Addams Family movie.
Our next guests are the finest club passers in juggling today.
They hold four Guinness World Records. They were even invited to London for a Royal Command performance for Prince Charles.
We've got two of the best in the world who will juggle chainsaws for us here.
Let's hear it, Bajan and Owen. The Passing Zone.
The Passing Zone.
The Passing Zone.
The Passing Zone. Come on, dear boy.
We do have something dangerous. In this next stunt, we are going to juggle six torches.
We just added this to this whole routine.
Look at this.
This is kind of fun.
We do this while wearing these blindfolds. not over our eyes.
No way.
No.
How's that going to work?
That would be stupid.
Yeah, that would be so hard.
Yeah, we're not that good.
No. Yeah.
Okay. Here we go.
Ask Mr. Hasselhoff if he'd care to
David,
join us.
Would you come up here, please? Let's give him a huge round of applause. You want to see us do something dangerous, right?
Yeah. All right. Okay. Hang on there, David.
Here we go.
Oh, this is going to be a load
steady.
Of fun.
This is so
check
cool.
out these bad boys.
Oh, yeah. There are going to be more behind your
all
face
right,
than in front and back.
Back.
If you move, we could
like
hit you. You might
speed.
Die. Hold okay. very, very steady.
We just got these,
don't
too.
Move. Sorry. No, I'm good. I got it.
John.
I'm fine.
John.
I'm fine. What?
You dropped a sickle.
Well, it just slipped.
I saw that.
No, we weren't even juggling.
Come on, man.
No,
it doesn't matter.
Do this again.
You know what happens whenever you drop a sickle?
I hate this part.
How
just
many
do it.
Shows is this
I know.
Gonna take you?
It's embarrassing.
I'm so sorry you had to
this
see
is,
that roll. It's
no,
like every single
this is an old
now.
Shirt.
I don't
it's
even
It's an
know
old
anymore.
Shirt, okay? Come on.
Can we just get your initials right there and just a signature? It's for our protection.
Exactly.
Yeah. All right. He
Let's
did it.
Go!
Don't move, David. Don't move. Here we go. Oh, yeah.
Here, one more.
Look out. Okay, here
get
it is.
Ready. Hi-ya! Ladies and gentlemen,
David.
Hang on.
Keep it going. There we are. Finally, we realized we could use teamwork once again, and we could do both together at the same time.
So tonight, we'd like to leave you with a piece that we believe is both beautiful, yet dangerous.
Stay right where you are. We're going to be back in just a second.
Hey, John, you know what? You're getting pretty good with that.
Oh, thanks. You know, it did take me a little getting used to at first, but now I hardly even notice it.
And John Wave, Passing Zone,
Nicely done, guys.
The last time you all were on this program, you were doing a ballet with chainsaws.
Yeah.
And now you're back juggling humans. It took you 4 years to come up with this?
Yes, we've been developing this for a while. Yeah. We think this is going to be a very big thing for our country.
We're doing our part as jugglers, anything we can.
Yeah, the stock market.
No humans were hurt during the development.
No humans,
far as you know.
We needed the help of three people who were willing to be juggled.
Three people with the right stuff.
Ladies and gentlemen, we introduce to you the world's first juggle-naughts.
Here they are.
Let's hear it for them. Here they come. We are Go for People Juggling.
This is one small step for our career.
And one giant leap toward litigation.
Yeah.
I just loved it.
It's just so different from what you see these days on the stage that it was really enjoyable.
So talented and really skillful and funny, funny, funny. It was just great.
It was fantastic. It was had great appeal to all ages. Very skilled, very entertaining.
Yeah, they were really great. We loved them.
They're just so funny. Very good. It was more fun than I've had ever at the Lead Center.
It was wonderful. That's all I can say.
We've seen a lot of juggling acts, haven't we? Loads. And most of them have been absolutely useless. You've been incredibly creative. It's fresh. It's original. It was funny. And so my problem is that I'm going to have to say I like a juggling act.
Wow.
I thought that was fantastic.
Wow. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
You have restored my faith in jugglers. It was absolutely, absolutely perfect.
What's with the clothes? Chaps.
We thought it would be much better with clothes.
Yeah, I mean, that seems, it seems like an odd request.
The